just your thoughts on the upcoming season.
Yeah, it was a great day for the KCAC. I mean, this is an outstanding event put on by Dr. Scott Crawford, the commissioner, and just great support, for the KCAC conference and football as a whole. So it was a good day, and it does mean football is back, finally.
What's it like to get up to the podium and look about and seeing some of these coaches? Because you're familiar with the KCAC. What's it like to be on the other side, the big boys table, as some of the coaches said before?
Yeah, it's a great event. Being here in 2014, 2015, and having the opportunity to be back was really special. And, like I said, it was just a great day, and really just to celebrate the conference and get ready for the season. And there's just so much parity in this league, I think. I mean, I think that's one thing that stood out to me, just looking across the helmets. You know, when I'm filling out my coaches' polls, there's just a lot of good teams, and every game's going to be a battle.
First off season officially in the books, how successful was it under your tutelage for the first year?
Yeah, we've got a hungry and humble team, and that was fun to work with. Like I said, it's not about me, it's about my staff and our players, and they had a great spring, and we just tried to take on that 1-0 mindset in everything we do, and we felt like if we go 1-0 enough times, we'll eventually get our goal. But it all starts with that preparation and daily habits of being 1-0 in everything you do.
Talking with Myers Hendrickson, head football coach of the Kansas Wesleyan Coyotes, here from KCAC Football Media Day. Coach Hendrickson and the Coyotes are picked first by the media and coaches that were in attendance here today in Wichita. Well, Coach, going into 2019, a lot of veteran leadership returning here for 2019. A new head coach, how was your transition, getting to know the veteran guys and also bringing in some new guys that semester?
Yeah, I think, I know our goal is to make the transition as smooth as we could, and I felt like we did that. We worked hard at that, trying to keep as much continuity as we could, with me having a lot of familiarity with the staff and the players even, and most importantly, the whole university. And so just coming back and trying to keep that continuity, I think, was big for us going into 2019, where the expectations are high, but we're going to embrace that. They should be, and we embrace that target that's going to be on our back, and we're going to do our best to prepare and do our best every week.
The 1-0 mentality, you'll have 140-some guys at camp here for 2019. How big is it to have everyone buy in with that 1-0 mentality, especially with such a great successful season last year for KWU?
Yeah, I think it starts with our leaders, offensively and defensively, special teams. I mean, we return people in all phases of the game. Now, what we looked at in the spring is we tried to develop depth, and that's one place where we felt like we're at as a program, is that, we've got leaders, and then we've got guys that can be developed into key critical positions going into 2019, and that's what we got to do, and that's that buy-in that you're talking about, and we were able to get that done in the spring and just keep building on that going into the fall.